That would have been funny.
Gotcha, bitches!
Oh man, I was.
Ooh, yeah, three sky maybe.
Ooh. Conscripts. Ooh. Not conscripts, and not conscripts.
It's better to have conscripts than fucking anything else.
We're gonna have Maxim snipers and conscripts plus American rifles.
That's what this is.
See, that American guy and the bottom Soviet guy are together. The sky may be pork. That's what they
or is
mean.
It the sky may be buckwheat?
The sky may be forking buckwheat.
That guy's gonna be spamming rifleman, Oppie.
Yeah.
If I go, I'll probably go mechanized on this one. Get to those assault grenadiers.
Do some sexual assaulting.
Sharpshooter tormented buckwheat. Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, sharpshooter.
Where am I? Where is it? Okay, I'm on left.
You got the forest. Have fun.
Alright, I'm down. Okay. I'll get that star.
Yay.
Hey, if you got assault grenades, you'd be the one to take the forest, so yes.
Get that one.
Hey, that one right there?
Oh, sexual. No, not right there,
no,
right
no,
there.
That one.
I'll
sexual
go right there.
Grins. Yeah.
No, hey, actually, go right here.
Woo. I got that right there.
Do all 5 points of the star.
I got the fuel, guys, back
named
here.
Bob, and he was fucking awesome.
With his button sex.
I'll take that fuel.
Sex.
Assault grenadiers deployed.
Yeah.
Who's your grins?
Assault grandma's deployed.
Why are you getting fuel? Oh my gosh. Alright, we lost.
GG.
No,
fuel.
We had to rush to the city. You don't want the Russians getting in there
no,
first.
No, he's... Yeah,
because we got Maxims everywhere, and then... Eric Garrett.
Golly, everyone's getting defensive.
I'm only defensive about things I should defense about.
You were last fragger.
I was third fragger.
Just kidding.
Actually, I think I was last fragger.
I think I was. Where's Puss Nuggets?
Nugs!
Bob, make sure they don't get in the building. My MG's coming up.
Yeah, just get your guys in the building. Get your engineers in the building.
I'm going in.
Yeah, okay.
Fucking... I thought you, like, had that shit. Oh, man, they're,
Oh, my God. So many infantry. Put your MG in there. Put your MG in there. You stopped them up for some reason.
I told them to set up because they were just... Get the fuck in
so
there.
So many engineers.
I told him to get in there, but he's not, so I'm just going to tell him to fire.
Engineers make more sense. We lost. GG.
This ain't looking good.
Really?
GG, well played.
GG, have fun.
Oh, there's the Maxims.
Damn it, Kendall. You borked with the MG getting into the house.
Oh my god. Yeah, you lost all those units already. Oh, Jesus. Hey, who's in the center? Hey, fuck that shit. Come over here and help us, tournament.
I was building sandbags!
Fuck your sandbags, dude.
Bob, where's your shit? Where's your shit, Bob?
There's a guy over there
I'm
with one
trying
star.
To come over and help, but there's so many MGs everywhere.
I know! Fuck me, that was bad.
Yeah, we got triple team. That's why the person on the fucking... The person comes to... Not to the center, but to the city. We have lost an MG team. Wow, both MGs.
Yep. Grab that shit, Bob. Grab it.
Yeah, I am.
Alright, you're bolstering center and forest. Hold the two, keep the two. You're not going to be able to get city right now.
That is a fair point, yeah.
Where's the hero zero?
Fine.
Oh, clown car!
But, yeah, they got clown cars. Fucking impossible to fight clown cars.
Don't
LPW.
Worry, you've got someone who could try fast them.
I'm working on it.
Careful with your engineers, you got MGs
so
back
strong.
There.
I got a tree support gun moving up. Or not moving up, it's in the making. It'll be moving up.
Yeah, these guys aren't pushing, so I don't know what's going on.
I'm kind of confused by their tactics.
Yeah, I mean, like, they took the city. They must just be digging in right now or something. Oh, there they go.
Yeah, I wish I had these sandbags!
Oh, there's the snipers. He's got snipers out.
Bitchers.
Damn, fall back. Son of a Mitch.
Son of a Mitch! I hope there's none.
Man, they're gonna have us so fucking pinned down over here. Oh, vehicles.
Oh, please take that point. Oh, wait, don't.
Looks like they have an extra set of snipers.
Got a bunch of build MGs all over here already. We're gonna need fucking artillery to push them out.
Alright, I got my,
fucking snipers.
I got my support gun. I can move it over.
I'm building two support guns right now as well.
Hey, Kendall, can you move your engineers up? I know they're going to be kind of sacrificed, but I can send my MG up and start pinning them down.
Alright.
They're over here somewhere set up.
Doing shitty.
I'll start it with that fucking...
Yep, they full-blown died over there.
My second support gun's coming up.
God damn fucking clown cars.
Wow. Oh wow, we're getting flanked, hardcore.
Yep,
I'm on it.
Woo! Woo! Oh, no, they're
get him!
Taking my MG back.
Okay.
I might flex over to you guys and help push.
No, just
No, we need that forest.
Yeah.
Unless Kendall can pump out some like mortars like really quick and.
That's what I'm working on. Yeah.
The shit out of the city, cause they're gonna have Katuchas up fucking quick, man. They're gonna pound the shit out of us.
Oh, fucking pounding! Just, fuck yeah.
We are all just. Pushed into like one little fucking area right now.
This ain't looking good. Why is he not fucking? There we go.
I got my fucking support guns on it.
Fucking, you're in range. Fire, damn it. There we go.
We gotta get some Stukas out like ASAP.
Yep.
Jesus, dude. Forest is just...
Switch city. Okay. Switch city.
I got snipers back up, too.
Keep hammering these buildings with your artillery.
Yep.
I'm bringing in my mortar team that I had. I'm bringing them over there.
Oh fuck, quad cal.
Quad cal
in the center.
Yep.
I has got nothing for that, really.
Yeah. Yep. God dang it, dude.
Damn, we need fuel.
Suck it! Yeah!
I got two sniper squads over here.
Bob, where they at?
They ran away. I need 9 more fuel and I'll
get a scoop. Alright, Bob, stop hitting this.
Okay.
I gotta fight back up to get my support guns.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Oh my god, we need a Stuka now.
Oh my god, get out, get out, get out, get out! Got shit in the center, got shit in the center again.
Yep.
Watch your mortar, Kendall, watch your mortar.
No. I'm trying to lure them into my MG, but...
Alright, Stuka's in the making.
Okay, they're retreating.
They pin so fast.
Especially those douchkas. Those douchkas are fucking brutal, dude. They'll wipe your shit out in a heartbeat.
Oh, fuck. I didn't even see that there.
Yeah, that's what I've been firing at this whole time. Got another MG back over here. Maximum. Got another MG back over here as well.
I think he's almost on the field.
Almost, I'm close to the Stuka as
what
well.
What the fuck?
Okay, I'm building one right now.
I'm just, well, I'm building a heavy panzer corps right now.
Our thing is late game, but we gotta cap some goddamn stars, guys. We can't let them have all the stars. What are your orders? 6 rounds, rapid fire. MG42 team confirmed. Yeah, we'll have
it.
Oh, wow.
Fuck a tit!
Hey, use your artillery to hit these MGs.
Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm trying to get the one out of the building. Alright, good news, my Stuka's up here. I'm gonna hit that.
Got a quad cal on the left side.
I'm gonna try and make them pull their forces back. I'm gonna go.
Hey, they got that clown car again. Let them come back, let them come back.
Oh. Nice Stuka hit. Man, I
watch
just
out.
Got fucking shit
guys.
To deal with this.
Raytheon left your channel.
Here we go.
Bye, Tower.
Taking their fuel.
Got his Douchka, got his Douchka. No, we can do this, we can do this.
I believe it. I believe we can do it.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah.
Hey, get you guys on the star.
Oh, my bad. I thought they were on it.
Dude, we need a cannon warfare, man.
I'm getting a PZ2 out right now.
Even better. Okay, I'm gonna charge the quad cal directly, and then you hit it with the Panzer Shreks. Okay, he's fully retreating.
I got the middle star.
Okay, I'm still in a Dushka right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna Stuka it.
Need someone to come in behind and defend it when they try and recapture it.
Panzer Warfare or wait for a Panther?
Wait for a Panther, because they're gonna have armor out here in just a second.
I got their snipers, but...
Capturing the star.
Yo, I'll cap the point. Can you get in the building? Or cap the point on the other side? Oh, you already capped it. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. There's that quad cal. Fuck.
Guys.
Oh. Do it, Bob. Do it. Let's see it.
Yeah.
Got a quad kill too.
I'm sorry, right now though, no one's gaining points.
God damn it.
Fuck, quad kill. Try and flank that quad kill.
When I get the opportunity, should I get a Panther or should I get a Brumbar?
Panther.
Alright. Didn't know what the needs was.
The needs is gonna be tanks.
Roger that.
Yeah, cause I'm going all left early tanks, early tier tanks. Just to handle like some of the fucking issues we have right now. Hey, cap the star.
They have a quad cal on it, so I'm trying to push up on it.
Hey, they're gonna try and attack my base here soon.
There it is.
But I'm gonna build up a force and I'm gonna try and make a push back on this back star again. Since we've been pushing everything over there, I wonder if they've laxed
up. Watch your mortars. Yeah. You're guarding your mortars.
Okay, I'm putting down smoke there. Not that'll help now. Okay, so close to a Panther.
Yeah, Dishka in the center.
That's me with a Dishka.
Oh, they have one on the center star. Or the Maxim.
God damn it, how does this Maximum beat my Dishka?
Oh fuck, I can't do that yet. Okay, I'm ordering a Panther now.
Me too.
Fucking quad cal. Back that Stuka up, bro. Man, they have two quad cals.
Alright, once you get those Panthers out, they'll deal with those quad cals like they're nothing.
Yeah.
You got a Panther coming too, you said?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna have him spawn by you, and then I'll attack with your Panther, so we can double up on
him. We have an infantry problem over here, though, not a tank problem, so
yeah,
keep yours in the center.
So I should have got it by Brumbar.
If you're attacking over here, yeah. But we're gonna need Panthers, because holy shit! Whoa, watch it, Bob. Oh, you fucking got that guy? Are you kidding me? Oh man, I ain't got half a fucking clue of what I'm doing.
Okay, it's okay, we're doing it, we're doing it, we're doing it. Oh,
oh.
My god, damn. Oh, there's KVA,
yep.
KVA.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Where?
Over on my side, city.
See it.
Come on, Panther, turn that fucking gun.
Watch out, he's got AT guns back there as well.
I'm coming.
Focus that 76. That 76 does not leave here alive. Fuck! Back up, back up, back up. There's too many of them. Fuck your quad cal, bitch.
Hey, already coming in right here. Stuka.
Oh, there goes my Panther.
I tried to get him out. Lose Panthers like that.
Yeah.
Try to get him out of there.
Yeah, but you push him too far. You can't do that.
I'll cap the star.
Can't afford losses like that.
All right. Well, I'm gonna focus on my side because they're starting to nuke my base.
You got a repair base up, right?
Yes. Right. Here.
Okay. Fucking firefly. Oh, that should be really sharp.
Stukas. I mean, Katushas.
Oh.
Watch out, watch out. Got tanks, got tanks. Pull back, pull back.
Damage my engine, damn it.
They're not pushing it, thank Jesus.
Fucking quad kills. I'm glad one of them fucking died. Another Panther or a Panzer Worker?
Another Panther.
Okay. Watch out, you're being hit.
Yeah, I know, I see it, I see it, I see it. God damn it, fucks move.
Fucking sniper. Oh shit, KVA, KVA. Try and get its engine. And ineffective. Whoa, that entire squad died. Shit. Enemy forces are securing our territory.
KVA's moving back up.
Okay. Oh, you missed KVA? What the fuck? Quad Cal, you're fucking mine.
Watch out, you got a lot of Shermans on your flank.
Alright, I got a Yak Panzer coming up.
Watch out, Kendall, you got this on your flank.
JU-87's coming down. Oh shit, they got my engine with something. They got my Panther. Well, God, where the fuck are my JU-87s? There they are. Stick with these fucking Shermans till they get hit. Alright.
SU-85's over here.
Oh.
But I captured the star.
Alright, I'm ordering another Panther.
Oh my god, I lost so many units just then. Jesus.
Oh shit, that's a lot of stuff. Yep.
I see it, I see it, I see it.
Retreat.
Oh, damn it. Couldn't stop my Stuka in time.
Alright, who's not doing shit? Cap that.
Got an MG moving on the star there.
Okay. Panther's here. Ooh, there's a maximum there.
SU-85, KV, or no, KV-2. Oh, fuck.
Someone went industry.
Where?
Our side.
Back there?
Okay. Yeah, right over here.
I got a Jagdpanzer and four Volk squads with fucking the Shreks.
Dude, no, it's the KV-2 will fucking tear all your infantry apart, like, instantly.
Yep.
Oh shit, they got a sniper.
Okay, fucking artillery coming in. Oh, got him! Wow, that was quick.
Here it comes.
David's engine is damaged. Nice.
Got it, got it.
You're getting hit with the KV-2. Back off a little. Back off.
Woo!
Good job, Mitch.
I did nothing. Hell yeah!
Another Sherman down. Fucking die. Oh shit, it didn't die? How the fuck did it not die from that? Fuck your AT gun, Nick.
Oh, come on, get out of there. Well, they tried bombing
oh,
my
fucking.
My
fuck
shit.
Your. Shit, fuck your SU-85. Time to lose your AT guns, bitch.
Bring your whole squads back. That micro game strong.
Advance!
Hey, if you guys can, let's make a push on this KV-2. I'll hit it with my fucking Sturm Tiger and we can swoop in.
I can, I'm fixing.
Okay.
I want to make a Panther. Or should it actually...
No, make Panthers. I'll take care of the infantry with the Sturm Tiger and Stuka. You guys just focus on the Panthers.
I can wait for 80 more fuel and I can get a KT.
Okay, do that.
I'm gonna move my Jagdpanzer back up there.
Whenever you get your KT, let me know. I'll call in a Tiger.
And duking this. Just make a big push. Stuka-ing. Stuka-ing. Don't move. Get back there. No!
I'll start Tiger in.
Fucking move! Damn it! Lost another fucking squad.
Stuking this.
Nice fucking. Oh, that was.
God, that was dirty. I just missed retreating squads too. Fuck. I want to cap that center start back up.
Oh shit! Oh shit! They're attacking! They are fucking attacking!
Coming over.
That AT gun I stole did fucking nothing. Got another Sherman, that's two Shermans down.
Watch out, we got Jacksons and all kinds of shit. We got the KV-2
over
here
as well.
Yeah,
I'm coming right on right now. There's one down. There's two down.
Come on, get it off. Oh, god damn it.
Mitch, can you help fix?
Yeah, I got it.
Right, I'm sending over some veteran infantry to help you guys out.
Right. Oh, I guess our fucking scrubs aren't good enough.
Nope.
Sitting over here fighting the war.
Nah, I just was sitting back watching. You guys are doing. You guys are struggling.
Oh, they're taking the same star. They're our star. Okay, not anymore.
Duke, come in here.
Alright, we're
gonna get back there.
Okay, good.
I think I missed. I don't think I did it the right way. It was going the other way.
Oh, god damn.
Why did my game just freeze?
It was where we're all at.
Wow, we got a lot of fucking tanks up there, guys.
Oh, you dicks.
All their tanks are sitting on this side. Oh, you got a lot of tanks on your side as well.
Oh, god damn it. They're attacking my base.
Hey, Kendall, your Panther's back up.
Thanks.
Okay, hey, tournament.
Yeah.
Push up over here, okay? Push all your infantry up over there.
Alright.
Guys, base.
Oh shit.
My god.
Sending my Panther there. But fuck me, man. Oh shit, they got a heavy push over here too.
Get over here.
Oh my gosh. KT is coming on.
Ordering another Panther. Okay, I got JU-87s now.
Oh my god, my infantry is so stupid.
There we go. Oh, I can't do JU-87s in our own base? What the fuck? What kind of shit is that? That's fucking dumb.
I have no idea. How we're going
to guys, I need someone to heal my tiger bad.
Bring him to the heals over here. Yeah.
I'm setting my Stern piles down right now.
Oh, they killed my mortar? Why?
I'm just around the corner from a King Tiger as well. I need a crew on
that mortar. Where do you want me to bring my Tiger? Okay, I see it.
Yep.
Fall back, men. Grenadiers to the rear. Mach schnell.
Are they all gone over there?
They ran away.
Okay.
They retreated everybody and they backed there.
Okay, so I got two Panthers for the city. Okay.
They're getting ready to make a push again, it looks like.
Doesn't surprise me.
Yep, here they go, here they go. They're starting to move shit around.
Yep.
KT.
I got JU-87s ready.
This is one of the better fights we've been in, man.
Man, I do not have the shit to deal with the infantry, though.
No, I'm bringing in my Surf Tiger.
Done up my Jag Panzer. Not yet, actually. I gotta wait. Nice. Got back here. I'll go forward. Give me a minute. Go, 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 go.
King Tiger out as well.
Both my Panthers are fucking wounded. I'm bringing them back to repair. If that one even makes it. Oh god, please save my Panther. Oh, please fucking save it.
Watch out, double Jackson, double Jackson.
Watch out, smoke.
Yep.
Your Tiger's good to go. Oh shit, we have right none of the victory points. Okay, I got enough for a third Panther or a Panzerwerfer. I think Panzerwerfer might be good.
What do you think? Dude, look at all those tanks. Those are all tanks back there.
They also have a lot of infantry. Alright, I'll save up for another Panther. Yo, anyone who can repair. Does anyone have recon?
I have my base over here. You need to back it up over there.
This Panther's almost fixed.
I'm sitting.
Does anyone have recon? Anyone at all?
No, unfortunately, no.
Shit.
I'm moving my engineers over there.
There we go, there we go, there we go. Good, 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 good. Bait him, bait him, bait him.
I'm gonna cap our star. I have JU-87s, but there's too much fog to use them.
And they got flares.
Hey, back that KT up. I'm gonna go put a fucking shot right in that fucking KV-2.
Alright, your Panthers are good.
Thank you.
I'm gonna come up, Torment, and I'm gonna heal your
I'm coming
Panther.
Up this way.
God damn it.
Nice fucking hit with that Sturm Tiger. Somebody get center, we need that center star.
Nice. Back up, back up, back up.
Holy Calliopes! Holy shit! Holy fucking shit! Holy fuck, my one Panther might make it! Don't block me, don't block me, the tiger, don't block me! Fuck, I lost him! Making another panther. Fuck, fuck, tank, damn it, I'm sorry.
You're good. I just called in another one, I had enough.
Oh shit, no, I'm not gonna make it out with my bet too. Oh, it's abandoned.
Abandoned.
Somebody fucking steal that, please. Oh, they got it.
What the fuck?
I'm coming to help heal your KT.
Alright.
I got eyes on him if anyone wanted. Oh, yeah, eat it, bitch. A little bit of strafe left. Come on, man, you can make it. You're a trooper, you're a fucking trooper. You can make it. Yes.
Bob, I'm gonna heal your KT.
Okay.
Oh wait, watch out. Something's coming in. Oh, it's calling in air support. I'll heal it. We are ready for grenadiers. It is time to go.
Watch engineers.
Do it, Bob. Do it. Nice.
Got him.
Oh my god, so dirty. Makes me happy in the pants every time you do that.
I like the sound it makes. Like nothing.
It making me so
horny. Okay, they're getting ready to make a push again. They're getting ready to make a push.
Alright.
Whoa, fuck.
Alright, I'll come with my tiger.
I can't even choose to fuck me
star.
Up. I don't know. Just back up, you little bitch.
Here we go.
I got a command bunker over here. That should help a little bit.
Okay.
He did fucking hit me. What a dick.
What a dick.
Oh my god, all my infantry.
Oh wow.
Watch that tiger.
Jesus Christ.
Back up.
I am.
Trying to get in front of it. Run! Run faster!
Oh my god.
What is that? That was the worst.
Oh, your base again. They're assaulting your base.
Oh, no.
I'm sending my Panthers down there.
It's all right. I actually built my barracks this time. I built it over here on this side.
That's good.
Yeah, they're pushing my base now.
I'm gonna build like a mostly small infantry shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna just call a stupid.
It's alright. I got Panzer Grenadiers coming in.
Okay, I got infantry and tanks coming in, so.
Oh fuck. Wow, lost my KT, lost my KT.
Stuka did not do as much as I should have. Holy shit, there's two of them right fucking there.
Watch out, we got... Gotta move around here again.
Yep.
Fucking buttons! Oh my... Fucking lost my vet 3. Fucking assholes with their fucking buttons.
There we go.
Now I'm fucking pissed.
Uh-oh.
Ratheon joined your
fucking
channel.
Fucking piece of shit. Fucking... I'll fucking kill you, you fucking asshole.
Your Panther missed him.
Not this one.
There you
nice.
Go.
God, son of a fat
just
fucking
down
bitch.
Just a bunch of fucking mines all around here. That way he can't push up into your base.
Oh, fucking damn it. Ordering another Panther.
Sweet baby Jesus.
So, hard fight. I've been watching.
Right.
Kendall, you're yellow,
watch
right?
Shit.
To Bob?
Watch
yeah,
shit over here.
Yeah, I know. I can't do anything. I might as well just do what I can. I got infantry moving that way, Bob. Plus, I got my Panther not doing anything, apparently. By the way, Mitch. Next
yeah.
time that we're on a map like this, instead of building our repair bases spread out, we should put our repair bases pretty close together.
Closer together?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, close together, but not, like, side by side, so they can get hit by the same artillery, yep. you know?
Makes sense.
Also, in my opinion,
oh,
I wouldn't
fuck.
Do a
oh,
Yacht
fuck.
Panzer.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Okay, I got JU-87s. I just got really no sight on anything. Can you kill this KV-8, please?
There's a bunch of shit over here.
I know there's a bunch of shit, but right, if I don't have sight, they're fucking useless because fuck Relic. That's why.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Try back up, bitch. Back up.
Oh.
Oh fuck you.
Main gun destroyed. Yes, I can. What? He's. It said main gun destroyed.
It said immobilized.
Oh. Now it says main gun destroyed. His dick is broke.
Yes, now his dick's broke.
Fuck it. Damn it, Panther, get over there. Oh, I wanted to. I wanted to kill him.
Oh, they captured middle too.
Get some infantry units in there.
I got a tank moving to center, but I can't cap it
with
that.
Oh my god, there's so much shit over here. I'll try and decap it, that's the best I can do. Oh, another unit lost. Watch out, you got flanks on over here, you got an ISU-152.
Yep. My crew shot, you know.
That guy's doing the easy A army.
Yeah.
You're doing the everything army. Flanking from the side. Oh, that's a 152 and a. Oh, shit.
King Tiger coming back up.
I got JU-87 supporting. Fucking help me with this, this KV-2 here.
I'm working on it.
Shit, okay, they're turning everything on me.
You can do it, you can break out.
Itinerary coming in over here.
Fucking, I need sight to get my planes fucking moving. JU-87's fucking do something. Oh, Katusha!
They were OP. So we nerfed them.
Come on. Come on, Stuka.
Fucking Katusha, I don't have any fucking tricks. Come on!
I'm trying to get him. Can't get him.
Oh, he's so close to death! Why? At least I have a lot of manpower to spend. Thank you, God. Holy shit.
Watch out, watch out. We got infantry blobs coming in.
Middle.
Oh, fuck. Watch your KT. We need something on center.
I'm going.
Where's tank? You go. Go tank, go.
Go
we
tank,
need on,
go.
We need on center now before they cap it.
Yeah, I'm moving guys here right now.
Hey guys in the, oh, she got guys in the point.
Yeah, T-34 over there.
I got the T-34.
Fuck, what is my Tiger doing? I didn't tell it to go over there. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. God damn it, I have no idea what happened.
Oh, they had a Katusha coming in if, in the center, if that's what you meant.
Sometimes this game.
This fucking match, man.
I need engineers over here like ASAP.
Hey, I'm repairing it. Keep it there.
Where?
Keep it there. Right here.
Okay.
Yeah, they're Katushing the center. Watch out.
Oh, nice. I got all his fucking engineers.
Nice.
Right, bitch. Suck that dick.
I'm a little offended by that.
I bet you are, Mitch.
Suck that dick.
It's only because I'm a woman.
Okay, King Tiger next, please.
Yep, working on it.
Capping the point, don't worry. I got this. Okay, so 152 over there.
Okay, all his tanks are back over here. Got the 152 up over here, and I'm assuming he's still repairing the KV.
I'm gonna sneak in right here.
Our face. No, don't do it, dude. You'll get fucking swarmed.
Alright.
It's not worth it. Just keep them on the VPs. Just stay on the VPs. That's all we need.
Oh yeah, my second Jag Panzer coming up. Got a vet 4 Jag Panzer.
Oh, that KV-2 is hitting you. Back up your KT a little bit.
Oh
my god. So gay.
Shoot us on the stars, shoot us on the stars.
Yep.
Get in there, get in there. Just make them stop.
Get in there, get in it, get
just
in it.
Make them stop. We're not.
I'm going.
Got JU-87s available, let me know if there's a good shot that I can do. Get in the point, get in the point.
Working on it.
Oh, fucking. Oh, Katusha's fucking coming down.
Watch out.
It's all up to you, one squad. Come on.
Shit, they're capping our other side. Damn.
I'm getting in there. I'm getting the point.
All right.
Oh,
I got that
nice.
Mid one.
Nice timing on that one, man.
All right. Good points down. Got it.
Sweet, awesome, Mitch.
Watch out, watch out. ISU 152 moving up.
Yep.
Nice, nice, ooh. Nice.
Who wants on shokens? I'm just calling it. Just to call it.
Oh shit, they got a lot of tanks over here.
Yeah, push on center star.
Get in the point.
They just rocketed a bunch, so.
Go, baby!
Combo music's about to come on.
How loaded? That's a lot of stuff.
That's awesome.
Where have I been from the whole game? That's what I'm saying.
Oh, somebody, I just... Man, if we had fucking recon, I'd just be destroying these guys.
Oh, yes, please. Yes, please, keep baiting them in. Yes, please. Yes,
no,
please.
Tank, why'd you stop? Why? Oh, my God.
JU-87's coming into support.
I'm fucking flanking.
I got you, bitches! I fucking got you! Get some! Fucking get some!
I don't know, he's fucking hard, that's why.
I'm coming up. Oh! Here we go! Get some, bitch!
Keep on him, I got JUE7s in there still.
Want some more of this too? Oh fuck, I'm gonna lose that. Burn!
Fuck. Fuck.
I'm gonna get one of them. Well, that fucking sucks, donkey dick.
Yeah, I lost most of my shit with that.
Oh! 152 is almost down! Come on, Panther! Fucking kill it!
Come on, Panther!
Come on!
Come on, suck your dick, Panther!
Fire! Damn it! No! Missed!
Of course it missed, it's an austere tank.
Out of my way! Oh, he died. Son of a cock-sucking whore.
We're alright. Don't worry, guys, it's still my Vet 5 Bulk Squad. We're gonna win this.
Bob's gonna have a Vet 5 Stern Tiger here. He's gonna save the day.
I might need help.
Center.
I'm trying, I'm coming over. Regrouping because I killed a bunch of my infantry.
At 5
and
Panzer
Grenadiers
my God.
Take fucking forever.
I'm coming.
I'm losing the star.
I'm here, Bob. Keep on him.
They're gonna be bombing this. Get off it. Come on, Stern Pio Squad, you're my only hope.
Oh, fucking Katusha.
They got a major here.
Oh, that's another squad wipe. Shit. That KV-2.
Right now.
Vet 3 KV-2 right there.
Ha! Watch out, flames coming in on the point.
The sacrifice will be remembered.
Watch out, we got a big flank coming in over here.
Oh man.
Don't worry. Oh my god.
I got center star,
oh,
so.
Wow.
What happened?
Fuck me, he hit a tree. No, he didn't hit the tree, he hit the goddamn point.
Oh, he moved. Oh! That was a beautiful wipe. His ass is now fucking clean.
That's funny.
I'm close to a fucking Teen Tiger again. Oh, dude, ass forward. Whoa. Ass forward.
I'm trying. He's retarded!
No, just push him forward and then turn him around.
It's that spot right there he's next to. It's like an invisible barrier.
Turn that AT gun.
Oh, fuck.
the fuck? Come on, squad wipe that shit. Hold it.
Oh, get on that star. My guys just died.
Coming, I'm coming. Here we go. I got light artillery barrage coming in.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Got Stuka coming in on
watch
the
out, watch
star.
Out, watch out. You got tanks over here, tanks over here.
Ow. Oh, fuck me. One shot just annihilates my fucking squad.
Don't move your tank, don't move your tank. Don't move it back. I'll repair it.
Oh, okay.
Move it back. Move
oh,
it back.
Shit.
Yeah, moving it back.
Watch out, T-34 coming up over here.
Guys, guys, guys.
Oh, they have another KV-2, and it's over here. No, it's the same one. It's the BEST.LIENNE.FOREST.MATCH.EVER.
Nice! Good shot.
KT coming up.
They're really gonna push that center. Center. Yep.
Watch KT, watch KT.
God damn it! Fuck!
We are so close.
Come on, getting that fucking point squad. Woo! Stay out of the point, they're hitting it.
Oh my god. Oh, so close.
Come on.
Oh. No, stay on that side, stay on that side.
Come on, come on, come on. Alright,
I capped it.
Nice.
Ah, guys are dying. What's happening on that left side?
Getting in it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hold it or not though.
Watch your
fucking KV
too. Watch your Stern Pioneer squad.
It's alright, it's alright. It's just worth it. I just gotta keep units in it.
I killed my Ventu Panther? How? Why?
My Stern Pile Squad's not gonna make it! You can't shoot! Come on!
Focus on that damn squad!
Oh no, he died!
Shit! There's too much stuff for- Oh, nice Stuka strike! Come on! Four fucking points! We got this!
Come on!
Come on. My Pioneer Squads!
Come on!
I got this one, you guys can hold your point!
Come on! Hold it!
Yes! Yes! Fucking won that shit! Oh!
Good job. Oh my god, man. I wish I had recorded that.
You fucking fat ass!
Wait, oh my god.
You did record that?
I did not record that.
I did! And guess what, Bob? Look at my level. Look at my fucking level.
I finally
broke through into 200. Oh shit!
Yeah. I think I hit 51.
Oh.
It's okay, I'll be excited for myself.
Oh, fuck me.
I'm gonna be honest with you. My dick is kind of in my butthole right now. It's a little kind of like sucked right in there, like my belly button. It's an innie.
Oh. Bob, why didn't you record that?
Oh, I don't know.
Okay.
That damn. Oh. What?
Damn.
What does Torment know what he's doing?
My Panthers.
Freaking bomb.
My Panthers had 30k damage.
Ugh.
Oh. Bob, you had a bet 5 Stun Tiger, a bet 5 Stuka, and you didn't record your own
guys.
Action.
Alright, look.
I know.
I don't want to talk about my score. Alright.
Let's talk about it.
Just ignore it.
Well, I mean, I'll say this. I want to talk about it.
That is true. You did lose your entire base, so.
You should have score for repairs.
And my pioneers held the line at the end.
They did.
So, I'm going to take it away as I'm the reason we won the end of the game.
Good enough.
Oh, man, no. Fuck.
Holy shit, dude.
Dude.
Guys, well done.
If we had recon, though, those JU-87s would have tore so much more ass. Fuck.
Dude, yeah, my Sturm Tiger did 11k in damage, vehicle damage.
You want to know what my Jagdpanzer did?
What?
It did 28,000 in vehicle damage.
Yeah, I win. Jesus. Panther had 30k.
My Sturm Tiger, like, it had 1,600 in infantry damage and 11k in vehicle damage.
Yeah, that's pretty impressive.
900%
here is at 18.
Yeah.
I'm more impressive about the fucking infantry damage, because just seeing some of those shots, that's what saved half of us. It sent them like 6 squads in and just, bye.
You know what? You know what upsets me about this match, though? 2 guys on their side had positive KDRs. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
That one dude also did lose 300 units.
Yeah, that is true.
Jesus.
Wow.
Balls are a little sweaty.
Fucking at the end, I had like 800 manpower. And fucking, so I sent like all of my... I had 5 Grenadiers. I sent 3 of them to 1 star, 2 of them to the other star, and held both the stars, and then they got wiped out. And I just continuously kept making Grenadiers and just sending them to a star to hold it. Just one by one getting
that
star.
Man, I wish I would have recorded that. Fuck.
Bob and Kendall lost the same amount of units.
Impressive. Bob went positive. Because of the fucking Sturm Tiger.
Yeah.
And the fucking Duka, dude. That Duka was murder.
Hey guys, sorry guys, I was off for a little bit. I don't know if you guys saw my score. Fucking Puss Boots stepped in. I kicked him off though, so I'm back now. So
I like how you call him Puss Boots instead of Peanugs.
Whatever his name is.
All right. Tyler.
Most of us, we scored a lot higher than their team, though, overall.
We going to do one more?
Tyler, sign us off.
Yeah, it's 10:35, man. I got to hop off for the night.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we sure do hope you enjoyed that fantastic battle that Sharpshooter had to leave about a third into and have Puss Boots take over for him until the very end.
It was right when the base got destroyed.
I am exhausted just by watching it. So, you know, we hope you enjoyed it, and thank you very much for your time.
See ya.